Friends, there is another subject I want to touch upon. I want to talk about the issue of political killings across Kerala. Left parties have been in power many times here, but their leaders are still, the leaders still behave like junior level goons. Under their eyes and with their blessings, political rivals are killed, hacked, beaten. This is not good in democracy. And a democracy, we can have political differences, but violence is not acceptable. So many of our young BJP karyakartas have lost their lives. A BJP government in Kerala will stop this culture of violence.